Stuff do anything for you yet?
It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your doves?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. There's things up there in Juavo.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Hey, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one face Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, we don't have time.
Out here.
Grab some cover. I'm supposed to get you out of here in one piece.
Ah! first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Is falling apart. Easy does it.
BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge is in their body bags.
No. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Yeah!
Roger!
Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! Think. Fight or flight?
Too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
What do you think? Fight or flight?
Too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight. Roger!
Alright, where to?
What's the matter? What's the matter?
go with your plan. Son of a bitch, he's strong! Here goes nothing!
Jake!
There's always something with women! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically, you. Roger! There.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
These assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh?
Roger!
You haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. We make it out of here alive. This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I was worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you gonna tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-Virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of them.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs
you. No, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can...
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. Take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Rick!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me. I can handle myself. You need the help!
Oh, Christ. My chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune. Thanks for volunteering me for the job, man.
Come on.
Hostiles on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Another giant BOW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Come on! Tracers have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo Team can't land until you take care of that other DLW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will! Good work out there, Alpha. Echo Team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! Have we met?
No, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
Oh my God!
Doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
Yeah, I'm getting 50 million. I'm working for a little.
This thing is after you two, ain't it?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
This is why I get paid the big bucks.
Zephyr!
Move now!
What are you waiting for?
This just gets better and better.
Signing up for this?